Hi, my name is Robert Elam and I'm a project manager with United Structural Systems. If you're just starting to do some research about your home, you may be curious about the kind of foundation it's sitting on. There are three basic types of foundations: a slab, a crawlspace, and a basement. A big portion of Middle Tennessee homes are crawlspace, and a crawlspace can be as small as a few feet in height to standing height. It is the lowest level of your home, and columns of blocks structurally support the home. Sometimes these blocks can shift because of soil settlement and from the weight of the home, which can end up causing structural issues. One of the biggest problems of a crawl space is moisture, which leads to potential pest damage, rotten floor joists, sagging floors, and/or mold. A slab is usually the most affordable type of foundation and sits directly on the soil. There is no space between the earth below and the lower level of your home. The biggest issues you can run into with a slab are soil settlement, which can cause parts of the concrete to sink and break apart. Access to things such as plumbing is impossible without major repair work being done to the slab. A basement is a mixture of both a slab and a crawl space. These are typically converted into storage or living spaces and are supported by a slab floor and block walls with steel support columns. The biggest problems you can experience with a basement is water intrusion from over the wall, under the wall, and from under the slab, or bowing basement walls which flex against the pressure of the soil surrounding it. If you're experiencing issues with any type of foundation, USS can help. Whether it's a crawl space, basement, or slab, just give us a call at 615-227-2275 or visit us online at usstn.com.